Captain, earlier in the evening, we were watching a bulldozer working a line on one of these ridges. Walk us through what that dozer is doing and what the hopes are.
Well, that dozer is just really removing fuel for us. He's going in the areas that are very difficult for us to walk or do progressive hose lays, and he can do it much more efficiently by just clearing that fuel out of there and making sure that fire is contained, so giving it borders so it cannot grow any larger. Mm-hmm.